stop her. She said she had to demonstrate her apple chopper. The apple chopper worked just great, but chopped her through your bowling plate. It's Laura's fault, she broke the plate, it's true. And that's the tale I have to tell you. Oh, well, actually, she's right.
Huh?
Laura didn't break the plate. It was Lenny.
Her brother?
Yep, that's right. Lenny broke the plate. I'll tell you the whole story. It's Lenny's fault he broke the plate. He's very naughty. Just how was I to know he hated Art Bugatti? He gave it to a crocodile who chewed it up for quite a while. It's Lenny's fault he broke the plate, it's true. And that's the tale I have to tell to you.
Alfred, I've got work to do. Consider our game postponed.
One about Alfred. A dangerous robot, I'm told. He's got lasers for eyes, and the microchip brain in his skin is terribly cold.
We've heard the one about Alfred. It's strange.
Amazing.
That's true.
But now that we've heard about Alfred, more about you.
What? I'm a rumor weed. I'm a rumor weed. A tiny little story is all I need. It starts as a story. Maybe it's true, maybe not. But once you repeat it, it's hard to defeat it. Now look at the mess that you've got. Yeah, Alfred's a robot. Everyone knows the story is all over town. We rumor weeds know how a rumor can grow. Like a big weed in the ground. I'm a rumor weed.
Yes, it's true.
Hello, hello. Testing 1, 2, 3.
Alfred, is it working?
Yes, yes, perfect. All right, that's enough, Master Letty. You can come back to the Letty Cave now.
I'd love to, Alfred.
But it got me by the ear.
What? You're a big, strong superhero. Surely you can get away from a little weed.
Yeah, you'd think so, but it's kind of...
I'm a rumor weed.
Yes, it's true.
I'm a rumor weed. A tiny little swarm is all I need.
You better watch out for the rumor weed.
I'm a rumor weed.
She's a rumor weed.
I'm a rumor weed.
Yeah, rumor weed.
A tiny little story is all I need.
You better watch out for the rumor weed.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Just a pretty little apple with some time to spare. Open up.
Apple who?
A harmless little kitty with her eye on you. Open up that door and let me in. Don't Don't you worry about those hairs on your chinny chin chin. I'm not preaching moderation. Knock, knock.
What's your name?
Temptation.
Oh no.
Temptation. Knock.
Who's there?
Just a friend in little apple with a game to share. Open up.
Apple who?
Just a simple little lovely with her eye on you. Open up that door and let me in. I don't care about your hairs on your chinny chin chin. I'm not preaching moderation. Knock, knock.
What's your name?
Temptation.
Oh no!
Temptation.
Look out!
Temptation! Compare the flavors to learn the differences.
Right. Right. Educational.
Chewing, always brewing, never stops until you're stewing. So much fun to go canoeing while your chocolate is accruing. All-consuming, hair shampooing, all my victims fast subduing. Go ahead, take the plunge. Than the world.
It's apple picking time.
Ordinary citizen by day. Changing suits when danger comes our way. Our vigilant defender and our friend. Protecting us from villains to the end.
Everyone.
There's no hero quite like Larry.
Everyone.
Rock. Trouble brings the city to its knees. Everyone in Bumblebird agrees. Light the signal, rise and sound the call. And Larry Boy will come and save us all.
Everyone.
There's no hero quite like Larry Boy.
Everyone.
Rock.
There is trouble, I'll be there. Whenever a helpless vegetable calls out, I will answer. Evildoers, beware. You are no match for the awesome power of Larry Boy and his super suction
ears.
Needs a hero.